Hello peoples, welcome back to another video on my channel. So yesterday I kind of moved the periwinkles to a different place so that they're now inside this cup. The reason why is because they need to learn how to eat algae, and this water has like the most algae inside ever. So I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with it. Like me actually being alive. That's very wrong. But anyways, they're inside now, and they're still not eating any algae. And like, no algae grew yet. And at this point, they're just on the place just basking there, like they don't care. Probably in a few days, the algae will grow enough. But so far, another escaped lanternfly. Seriously, why? Well, it makes sense. The roof is like very sus. They're probably having a party or something on this roof. The roof has like 10 lanternflies just crowding on it. Okay, they're all back in now. And I think they just need some more flowers because basically all the flowers have been eaten away. And now they're just so bored. They have so much anxiety right now. Like, the moment I flip those two adults and off, they just immediately go back and just start sprinting all over the place. Like they want to escape or something. Okay, I've got some flowers. And also I got a lot of lanternflies. They just fly right back on. Except one lanternfly escapes.
Why?
I should have known. I can't even open.
No.
A few of them escaping.
You see how desperate these guys are? They're like,
oh my god, these guys are like so desperate.
They're trying to kick the cap off.
They follow each other.
Why?
To find out a place to
stop
escape.
Stop it. No, stop following him. Don't let him become.
I tried catching the one that escaped. I put him at
the
hand
underside.
And prepared this.
I thought
this guy was like lying. But the moment I looked back, he was gone.
But actually, he's just
caught
on the roof.
Why are these lanternflies so good at life?
Okay.
They need to stay
in
their
jails.
This place is too bright. Brightness. No more brightness for you. Are they like mating or something? Because it looks very suspicious. The one with the pointy shells on top of the one with the blunt shell. And the pointy shells are the females, the blunt shells are the males.
Periwinkles.
So is this like a deforming a train of periwinkles? this is the dumbest scene ever. Okay, I'm sorry to disrupt your sex, but I'm gonna like put you back inside the water. No, wait, I shouldn't. Because having sex requires being outside the water. Well, anyways, if you're even having sex, I don't think you are. Just go back, please. Okay, they're separated, and they keep on just falling over randomly, which is weird and bad. But anyways, yeah.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for this periwinkle. It can't even get back up anymore. It's having the weight of a whole different organism just pressing down on it. Okay, I'll wait for you to get back.
Traveling in a fighter combi, about something very childish. On a hippie trail head full of zombies.